Hello guys, welcome to the show. As you can see, well, in a second, I bought back my Mitsubishi L200, which means now we need to bring it back from Bulgaria to UK. Problem is, we went off-roading and I broke the clutch a little bit. So what I have to do now is I need to change the clutch. Then we need to go and load up a friend's car. And then we need to do a 1,800 miles trip from Bulgaria to UK, which is gonna be fine. I haven't owned the vehicle for over 6 months now. It was in another person. They obviously took care of it. It's not like they trashed it or something, but it's a little bit unknown. So we're gonna have a quick look at it in friend's garage. Thanks for letting us use your garage, dude. So yeah, let's crack on. We need to drop the transmission down, we need to go and buy a new clutch, and see what goes from there. Hopefully everything is gonna be fine, but stay tuned, I'll see you in a little bit. Old clutch.
That's the noise it makes. And there's a crack over here. And there is, I think, a couple cracks on that side as well. Other than that, good. We have a new clutch made by Huayu, Asian or whatever. So I'm gonna clean up, install the new clutch, and that motherfucker back on there. Fucking hell. Right.
Jesus, I'm just making a travel this way.
When you don't have clutch alignment too, but Margie's clutch alignment too.
Yep. We'll be right back.
So clutch has been changed. Another set of t-shirts gone to the bin. Well, clutch pump changed with the second-hand one. We'll see how long that lasted. It didn't bolt right up, so I had to modify a little bit. But we'll see how that goes. Another 1,800 kilometers or something like that. Lovely. Anyway, I'll see you in a bit. For part two, because me and my friend Mario that came from Bulgaria with me in the truck, we're going drifting, but we're going about 3 hours away from home, so we can go drifting together. He hasn't been in a car with me drifting for over probably good 3 or 4 years, so let's see if we can bring some memories back and have some more fun. So, thank you for watching, and I'll see you really soon. Thank you. Bye-bye.